Hello, Nick, a classmate. Thank you for this opportunity to talk about the water conservation in Zamorano. To conserve water is a way for mitigate the crisis of this liquid. The consumption by students in this university is very high. And sometimes it is not necessary. For this reason, we can do something to reduce the water waste. For example, we can clean our shoes the Wednesday, which we should close the tap if we are not using. In that situation, I use only a wool piece of wool pick down for cleaning my shoes. When I take a shower, I don't press the shower all the time. I use the necessary and don't press it before I finish using the soap. The same when I clean the bathroom, I don't wet all the place because I can clean and can use the mop in the clean place. Zamorano worked very hard doing a awareness campaign to reduce the water and conserve. For example, protect the Ujuka and Santa Ynez mountains. But still has not being achieved because the consumption in learning by doing is very high. Zamorano has a responsibility with the community, but really I think that should work more with the people because only focus in the campus. It's necessary to work with everybody. In conclusion, the people of the Zamorano community have the responsibility to conserve the water. We can do simple things as to close a tap. We need to consider that the water is vital for the life. Thank you for listening to me.